CCL's 50th birthday. I think I've been planning this for 3 months. For you who don't know me, I'm Gerard. It's Cecile's other half. For years, I've been thinking, how are we going to look when we celebrate our 50th birthday? Yeah. Exciting. But when I see my wife, I feel good. I'm hopeful. Better not, it ain't gonna be bad. It's gonna be bad. Let me try it. She makes 50 looks amazing. Yes. Yes. She's been the same since we got married, other than cleaning the house, cooking our meals, taking care of me and kids, some bondage over here and there. No. The way I look at her from the very start, she still looks pretty much the same. She still works hard though. She works 5 days a week. And still walks like on her 20s. Especially at night on her 90s. I don't know how she does it, you know? But staying look younger is easy on her. Yeah. What I know how to stay young is to live honestly, eat slowly, and lie about your age. That's how, that's what I know. Okay? Why? Because all this talk about age is just silly talks. Every time we're 1 year older, everyone gets older. Yeah. Right? So I stopped counting at 25. So, but seeing my wife from now on, I'll start counting again beginning at 30. So my dear wife, wishing you happiness, laughter, and love on your birthday, plus more travel. Wow. Yes. Blow again your candle later, make a wish, and may all your dreams come true. Woo! If there's 50 candles about it inside that cake, don't worry about it. I've already asked the fire department. Please stand by. Happy birthday.